the familiar sight of Christmas consumerism.
Merry Christmas!
At the most wonderful time of year for retailers, the more sold, the merrier.
I love Christmas jumpers.
I've had our work secret Santa lunch today, and I thought I'd be a little bit festive and join in the spirit of Christmas.
But is our seasonal cheer forgotten beyond New Year? Millions of new Christmas jumpers will be bought this year. Most of them are made of plastic.
We were really concerned by the findings, not only because of how much plastic was in the jumpers, but also about how many people were buying a jumper every single year, only wearing it once, and then not doing anything with it afterwards.
New research estimates 12 million Christmas jumpers will be bought this year. The environmental charity Hubbub looked at 108 jumpers for sale across 11 major retailers and found that 95% were made wholly or partly of plastic materials.
Just this one? Oh, I love it.
Beyond Retro is thought to be Europe's largest vintage retailer. They believe they found a sustainable solution to the Christmas jumper.
What's different about the Christmas jumpers here is that many of them are found in the landfill. They're restyled in a factory in India before being brought here to London and sold from £15.
Is it really possible to actually have an ethical Christmas jumper?
Well, it is quite possible, yes. We've been selling these jumpers for years now, and we do encourage people to save their jumpers, or we give them nice ideas how they can do it themselves in the future. We also encourage them to not use paper and instead buy a silk scarf to wrap their presents in. So we are really trying our best.
With plenty of big retailers keen for their slice of the Christmas profit, keeping an eye on sustainability can be tough. But fast fashion comes at a price. And it's what happens after Christmas that matters most. Ali Fortescue, Sky News.